snap. I'm gonna let the mailman drop something off. Let's go get it. Holy shit, this is big.
As you can see, I picked up the R2-D2 Collector's Edition from Hot Topic during the Black Friday sale, and it got here really fast, like the day after. Alright guys, so this was a, I believe this was a eBay buy. If you guys know my channel, I am a big Aquaman fan, so I had to pick this up. The whole set is pretty cool, but I only need Aquaman, and that's all I bought. So this is the, if you see through the wrapper there, Aquaman, the Entertainment Earth exclusive, the silhouette for the DC characters. Super cool pop. Yeah, had to get it, man. I wanted to get the other ones, but I only need Aquaman, so that's cool. You know what I'm saying? But check it out. Front box, side box right here. Number 16, the OG. I still need the OG one, the regular version. And the PX exclusive, I think they have. I don't have any of the other ones on the back of here. And yeah, that's about it. I think this is my first OG Aquaman. Other ones I really haven't found in a while, so I'll be looking out for those. And let's see here. Yeah. There goes the out of box side view. I think only the gloves, only the blue parts glow, so. Alright, and this one, did a Facebook trade. I traded a Catwoman Chase to for this pop. I've been looking for this pop since they got released. I have the commons already. I have both commons for this line right here, but I needed the Chase versions. But yeah, it's awesome packaging. He did a double bubble wrap. It's a cool dude. As you can tell, it's a Tron series. This is the Stark Chase. And yeah, glad to have him. Super dope. I have the regular ones. They're both a little dark, but you know, I like the Chase version of these. But yeah, I just need Tron now, so if anybody has a Tron for trade, let me know. Glad he trades you. But yeah, looks pretty dope, man. Filling these right now. Go ahead and open it up. Sorry about the ash knuckles. Dude looks so dope. Detail on the back. Yeah, look. It's an alright paint job. But yeah, it is so dope. Like, he does actually look pretty good in the dark. But yeah, these are cool. Super dope right here. Well, alright guys, so that's the video. Hope you liked the video. If you do, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe, man. Got a lot of content coming out. I'm gonna try to make it happen. I got a lot of stuff recorded. I just gotta edit it down and upload. With the baby on the way, you know, it's a little hectic, but try to get some stuff popping. My daughter's got a channel right now. I want to check that out. She's got some pops and toys right now, but it's mainly just kid stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. And peace out.